think for new adults, two things. Don't be afraid and be ready to be stretched. Because when it comes down to it, the staff really know what they're doing and they're gonna help you figure it out. You're not out here on your own, but at the same time, you're gonna find yourself trying things that you have never tried before and having to figure things out. Over the years, I've had to learn how to do flooring, siding, drywall, roofing, we built sheds. It's been an amazing experience to gain these new skills. So I think just being open to new things and yet knowing that you're gonna have the support that you need is all that matters